Hey guys, I am now joined by Greater Atlanta Christian senior offensive tackle Addison Nichols. Addison, thank you so much for being here. A couple of tough losses on the road, but you're finally back home this Friday. What's it going to take to get that first W of the season against Decatur?
No, we've been working really hard. We have pretty much a brand new team this year, a lot of young guys. So just trying to help have better practices and be more meaningful with what we're doing in the week and building up to that game on Friday. So I feel like we have a really good chance this week. We've had some great practices and I'm excited for it. I feel like GAC's about to be back up there.
They are. We're looking forward to that. And we're looking forward to watching you play on Rocky Top next season. You committed to Tennessee recently. Why the Vols?
To me, it was just overall the everything about it. There was the on-the-field aspect. I feel like the new staff at Tennessee is doing a fantastic job of bringing Tennessee back to where they were originally and off the field as well. Academically, I'm going into business. The Haslam School of Business is a fantastic business program, and with all things NIL and just kind of name, image, and likeness and stuff like that, Tennessee just has so much to offer. It's just too much to pass up.
On the field, they have new head coach Josh Heupel. What do you like about him and his offensive system that he's bringing?
It's really more of an NFL-type offense. It's real fast-paced, high-tempo. It's very favorable for offensive linemen because you get the defensive line on their heels, and it makes your job a lot easier when you're blocking them, and it really prepares you for that next level. So I feel like it's a really good kind of transition-type thing getting into the next level, and it'll help benefit me getting ready for that level.
You've got to meet him, right? He's excited. What else is he going to be bringing to Tennessee?
He just brings great character. I feel like one of the things that's really important to me is a real family aspect of the football team. And I feel like he does a fantastic job creating that kind of brotherhood with the team. Every week they have a team bonding activity. And I love that about that. You don't have great team chemistry and culture, you just aren't a winning football team. So with him having that drive and want to do that for Tennessee is really impressive to me.
You got a couple other big time offers, schools like Ohio State, North Carolina, Georgia, Florida, Southern Cal, among many more. What was your recruiting process like?
It was definitely very stressful. Blessed to have gone through it, but it was crazy, especially going through COVID. COVID really threw everything into a giant blender and hadn't had to deal with anything like that before. So it was pretty crazy, but it was overall a fun experience.
Well, congratulations again for committing to Tennessee, and thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you. I appreciate it.